I saw myself in the mirror. Not my mother, not my children, not my husband. Me. She rode in on the wind, knocking on my window, enticing me to play. She met me at the door. She was beautiful, strong, happy, embracing her age and her waistline. I liked her.